Spotlight on Frazee is sponsored by these community-minded businesses and organizations. United Community Bank, an independent, family-owned and operated bank committed to empowering customers to achieve their financial goals. Member FDIC. Frazee Family Foods, what a hometown grocery store should be. Friendly staff, family-owned, and a wide variety of groceries to fulfill your needs.
Welcome to Spotlight on Frazee. I'm your host, Hank Ludke, and I'm here today with Frazee Fire Chief, Albert Dahl. Hi, Bert.
Hey, Hank. How are you today?
Tremendous. And I see we have company here today, too.
Yeah, I got an empty set of gear that I'm going to try to get filled this fall.
With a real body?
A real body. Right now, the Frazee Fire Department is looking for candidates to join our fire department.
Well, and I see there's a big yellow sign out here with black lettering that talks about firefighter testing.
That's right. On September 9th, on Sunday morning, we're going to do some firefighter testing. So if you're interested at all, it's free to come sign up and see what it's all about. Fill out an application at the city office during their business hours. Go grab an application, turn it in by September 5th, and we'll get you signed up for that testing on that Sunday, and we'll see if you can join the Frazee Fire Department.
Well, you know, we have a great organization. And how many members do we have right now?
We have 24 active members.
And I know we'd probably like to see another three.
Yeah, undetermined. It would be nice to have three or four more just for, you know, some of these guys, you know, are on their last few years, you know, looking at retirement. We lose a few guys every year after they put in 15, 20, 25, 30 years. They like to move on and do other things.
Yeah, some of them aren't here for the winter anymore.
Right.
And, you know, I understand that perfectly, you know. So if you're thinking about this, even, you know, have an inkling that you might want to be a firefighter, come on in and test. And find out, maybe you've got what they need. And then you've had some great news about a grant you had applied for.
Absolutely. After our third or fourth time trying, we finally been awarded the AFG FEMA grant for our SCBAs and personal protective equipment. So we'll be getting brand new SCBAs, which is your self-contained breathing apparatus, and some protective equipment, a new thermal imager in the tone of $195,000 worth of stuff.
Wow. You know, and this is amazing because I know you've been after this, and we know that the cost of this stuff is not cheap. And also, this stuff has an end time on how long you can use it.
Well, correct. You know, the gear we have now, we got back in 2002, 2004 era, and we're starting to see that those things can't be replaced. The straps are wearing out when we're trying to fix the things. Some things aren't even made anymore. So they just wear out. The tanks are only good for about 15 years. And you got to think, we're wearing that equipment into burning buildings and stuff like that. It's going to wear out. So we need to do a replacement plan, and FEMA has done enough to make sure that we're going to be protected and keep our citizens safe.
Well, that's great. I'm happy that FEMA has came through for you on that, because also, you know, you look at this stuff. You guys cannot do your job unless you have the equipment. And if you can't keep yourself safe, how can you keep anybody else safe?
That's right. It is a dangerous job, but it is fun too. We can get into situations where we could be in, you know, life-threatening. It could be just saving your property. There's all kinds of different ways that a firefighter can help our community.
Well, that's great. And I know down the road here, we're going to be looking at a new piece of rolling equipment.
Yeah, our next step would be to replace some of our actual apparatus, get a new fire engine. Our average age of our fire engines is about 27 years old, so that's quite old for the stress we're putting on these apparatus when we're doing, you know, pumping and putting water on a fire.
But I appreciate you being on the program, Bert.
Thanks a lot, Hank. I appreciate you having me on all the time.
So remember, come and get an app to test to be a Frazee firefighter. We need you. And with that, I'll be right back with another segment of Spotlight on Frazee.
Spotlight on Frazee is sponsored by these community-minded businesses and organizations. The City of Frazee and Frazee Events Center, featuring a 5,000-square-foot room, a built-in stage, and a full-service bar, perfect for a multitude of events. Call or click to book your event. Frazee Community Club, people and business coming together to make the community fun, friendly, and thriving. Become a member and help support your community. Frazee Vergas Forum, locally owned and operated, bringing you news for the Lakes area in print or online. Subscribe today, FrazeeForum.com.
Welcome back to Spotlight on Frazee. I'm at Frazee Family Foods today with Kim Vinson. Hi, Kim.
Hi, Hank. How are you doing?
Tremendous. You know, we've got Labor Day here this week and back to school. And so what's happening here at Frazee Family Foods?
Well, as usual, we have got all your produce needs and your meat needs for your picnicking for Labor Day. We've got pork chops on sale and chicken wing portions and everything you need for the kids' lunch boxes to go back to school. We've got chips on sale and just a whole bunch. As you can see, we're stocking up for the holiday and for back to school.
Well, and I see, you know, you've got charcoal on sale and dog food on sale. And one thing that I noticed that I don't see very often, you have baby golden potatoes for $1.99.
We do. And they're so good, you don't even have to cut them up. Just bring them home, pop them in a roast, or throw them on the grill with some oil and seasoning. And they're really good.
Yeah, I'm going to be taking a bag home with me here when I go.
All right. Yeah, that's good.
Well, you know, and, you know, the Frazee Family Foods, you know, is just not a grocery store, but it's a neighborhood grocery store, you know, and, you know, there you get your, they bag your stuff for you here.
Yep,
they
bag your groceries, we'll carry them out for you, and we'll even deliver them to you Monday through Friday. Call your order in by noon, and we'll usually deliver your groceries between 1:30 and 2:30.
And, you know, that's a great service that you can have right here shopping at your local grocery store, because Kim needs a job.
Yes, I do. One caveat I got to say for the deliveries, it's only in town. I'm sorry, we can't deliver out of town.
And I understand that, you know, but it's a great service to have here. I know we have our people that we keep through neighbor to neighbor, help keep them being in their homes, and so they can order stuff and get what they need, and they don't even have to come down and harass you.
Yep, they and it's great going to their homes and helping them and playing with their animals. I do that all the time. If they got puppies and kitties, I love to pet them. And Yep.
So now the hours for the store are?
We're open 8 to 8, 7 days a week, and the only time we close is Christmas Day. On some holidays, we do close early, but not for Labor Day. We'll be open 8 to 8.
All right. So get your orders together. Come in this week, you know, and what do you need for those kids at school? You know, it's all here. I'm sitting here looking at Oreos and cookies and stuff here, and I'm sitting here, no, Hank, you can't have that. You know? So I'll buy the potatoes instead. So, but remember, come down and see Kim and the crew here at Frazee Family Foods on East Main and beautiful downtown Frazee, and get your holiday and back-to-school needs. And any final comments, Kim?
Not that I can think of. Tom's there to help you with any of your meat needs. He's here just about every day. 2 days he has off. We have to give him time off, you know.
He always asks that.
I know. But he'll be here for any of your meat needs, and I'm here all the time, or Heath is back now a lot. And so any of your needs, just find one of us, and we can help you.
With that, remember, pet the dog, hug the kids, kiss the wife, wave at the neighbor. The next person you wave at could be your next best friend. And we'll catch you next week on Spotlight on Frazee.